Can we do it? We can start by understanding how we got to this point. 20,000 years ago, humankind consisted of less than a million hunter-gatherers across the globe. We lived within the resources on offer, in balance with nature. A strategy that could theoretically last forever. But it wasn't an easy life. Nature determined our survival. We used our unique minds to challenge that reality. We learned how to tame the wild, get more from the environment. Our population boomed, as did our demands. Every time a new problem arose, we solved it, altering Earth's entire surface in the process. And now we have changed the world so profoundly, scientists have decided that Earth has entered a new phase of its existence. Welcome to the Anthropocene, the age of humans. The tables have turned. We now determine nature's survival. The planet is ours.
Under the recycling laws in India, we have some set of rules like the plastic waste or anything like that, that not only deals with the recycling of plastic waste but also with the use and manufacturing of plastic. Other than that, it also bifurcates the plastic into various categories like virgin plastic, disposable plastic and the general plastic. And other than that, we have E-Waste Management and Recycling Act 2011 that deals with the disposing and recycling of the e-waste. Other than that, we have some other rules like batteries rule 2001, and apart from that we also have hazardous waste and management and recycling rule 2008.
Now, as a citizen, you are contributing towards recycling. At your home, what you are doing? Yes, Neha? What you are doing?
What you are not using aluminium foil at my home.
One thing. Others, and if there is any sort of waste at your home, what do you do with that?
फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैं क्या करती हूँ, जैसे प्लास्टिक वेस्ट है या फिर उसको बाहर जैसे डंप करते हैं हम, और जो वेजिटेबल वेस्ट होता है वो वेट वेस्ट जो है उसको हम अलग से डंप करते हैं. उसकी वर्मी कंपोस्टिंग करके मैम उसकी कंपोस्ट बना दी जाती है, और जो ड्राई वेस्ट है वो तो मैम कबाड़ी वाला आता है उसको ही देते हैं. मैम आज के दिन जैसे हम यहाँ प्लेज ले सकते हैं जितने भी बच्चे बैठे हैं कि हम एल्युमिनियम फॉइल तो नहीं यूज करेंगे. एज एनवायरमेंट यूनिट आप जो हेड हैं एनवायरमेंट यूनिट की, ओके मैम, तो हम ये रूल जो है वो कॉलेज में इम्प्लीमेंट कर सकते हैं कि एल्युमिनियम फॉइल आगे से हम ना यूज करें, क्योंकि एनवायरमेंट डिग्रेड ही नहीं हो पाती. तो उसकी जगह हम कोई भी जैसे ये होते हैं रैपर्स होते हैं, सॉरी क्लॉथ, ये नहीं छोटे छोटे कपड़े हम यूज कर सकते हैं.
It can be got easily, so better to utilize that. Yes, anybody else who is going for recycling at their home? Plastic waste generally, whatever jo aapke bathroom se nikalta hai plastic waste. Kisi ko naam pata hai? Kya kya waste nikalta hai bathroom se?
Talking about whales and dolphins, when they inhale such kind of oil spills, it directly affects their lungs. It expands their lungs, it affects their respiration, it affects their reproduction. So overall, it is very harmful for marine life.
Thank you.